Well, happy Labor Day to you, reaching a high of 95 degrees by this afternoon. Real full temperatures near 100 degrees and a chance for isolated showers. So notice mainly dry this morning, but after lunchtime, that's when we'll start to notice a few showers popping up on radar. Most of us will stay dry, but make sure to keep your weather app handy just in case, especially if you have any outdoor plans. That was the case yesterday. We had a few pop-up showers, especially across South Mississippi. The activity fell apart after sunset. The main jet stream across the northern tier of the country, showers moving through Florida and an upper level low that continues to die to the southwest. Dry and hot today, overall high temperatures in the mid-90s, but later this week, we'll have a cold front getting closer. First, as that front moves in, a better chance for showers behind that front, cooler temperatures and less humid air. Over in the tropics, we are still watching Tropical Storm Grace with maximum sustained winds around 50 miles per hour. Grace will have to encounter a lot of dry air and wind shear as it moves towards the west, towards the Leeward Islands. So Grace is expected to weaken, but something we will continue to watch closely. Lows tonight get down into the lower 70s, more the same by Tuesday and Wednesday. On Thursday, we'll have high temperatures getting down into the upper 80s with a better chance for showers.